Okay, here's the question. Would you eat this experimental grated pumpernickel bread? Great ingredients, but Ryan says it looks like a turd.